and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. Let's have a look at some of the new items that just arrived this week. First up, we have Roger Federer's jacket. This is the Court Victory RF jacket from Nike. I've just seen Roger rocking this in a press conference just this week. And a full zip entry on this one. Some really, really nice touches to this, like this clasp closure right here, exposed clasp closure at the neckline. Also some nice contrast around the ribbed collar. Now extends on the back of the jacket. You'll see that contrast piping across the back of the jacket. Then we have the embroidered Nike swoosh on the right chest and the RF logo on the left chest. Coming down the garment, you see more contrast piping right here with a little hidden zip pocket right there. And then the two front pockets, snap closures on those. And then again, we have that ribbed cuff and hem on that one. Nice weight to this one. Great classic fit and just a really beautiful jacket. Perfect for the Roger Federer fan. Let's have a look at some of the winter outerwear line now. We just got in, and this one is the Hurdler jacket. Again, full zip entry. It's a woven jacket, really nice lightweight jacket with a mesh lining. And then on the hood of this one, contrast lining on that one. A couple of draw cords right up here. Again, embroidered Nike swoosh logo right there, this time on the left chest. And on the side of this garment, we have zippered pockets on both sides. And then at the bottom, the hem also features a draw cord on it, so you can cinch it up. And that's perfect if you're warming up or cooling down and it's really cold out. You'll retain some of that body heat. That'll help you do that. Okay, so look at some of the Varsity brand hoodies now. First, we're going to look at the full zip hoodie right here. So it's a full zip entry right there. Really nice soft fleece lining on this hoodie, draw cords, nice Nike branding across the center chest. Then coming down the garment, a couple of really nice open pockets, one on each side of the zip, ribbing at the hem and the cuff, and then just a nice clean look on the back of that one. And then the second jacket, this one in dark obsidian, no zip on this one, so just a straight up hoodie right there. Again, nice thick, good weight to the material. Nice Nike branding again across the chest. And then this one has the pocket that goes all the way through, classic hoodie fashion right there. And then inside this pocket, there's a little grommet so you can run your headphone cable up to your MP3 for your MP3 player in your pocket all the way up inside the garment to keep it out of the way when you're working out. Nice clean look on the back of that. Next up, we've got some track jackets. And I love the style of this Striker track jacket from Nike. Full zip entry, classic styling with a chevron across the chest right here, embroidered Nike swoosh logo right there on the left chest. Ribbing on the collar on this one, and again also at the cuff and at the hem of the jacket. And it comes in a variety of different colors. So there you have that red, blue, white. So available in the dark gray, lighter gray, and orange. Here we go in a much darker colorway here with a little white pop on the chevron. And again, another blue one right here, this time with a lighter blue and a white right there. And then last but not least, we have some new t-shirts from the ATP World Tour. First up, we have the logo tee right here in dark gray and white. And all these t-shirts are 100% cotton pre-shrunk. So they're going to hold their shape through the wash right there. Really, really nice feel in the hand on these tees. Those first two with the logo tee. Next up, we have the Advantage tee. Has the ATP Tour World logo on the right sleeve and then the Advantage graphic across the chest. Again, that's pre-shrunk, 100% cotton. And then the last one, I love the color of this blue, this light blue with a dark blue pop on the graphic across the chest, is the Ace tee. And again, we have that ATP Tour logo right there on the right sleeve. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining me. I'm Chris Edwards, and this has been this week's Tennis Warehouse Vlog.